Hello and welcome back to another video, boys. Today we're gonna be opening and comparing level 35 rewards. I'm sorry, season 5 it is. We're gonna be opening option 1 and option 2 on two different accounts. I'm gonna take option 1 on mine and we're gonna open option 2 in the end after this. Okay, so let's see it. It's ultimate birthday 88 plus single player pack. I would not recommend this due to the fact like there are so many SBCs which you can complete and you will have the support from 85 by 10 instead of this pack, but I'm taking this just for the content sake. So make sure to drop a like, subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, appreciate it a lot. So ultimate birthday 88 plus player pack, I don't know, man. Like, there are some, the market is on the floor right now. There are some good players on football or football day, like Benzema and such. But we'll see. We'll see what we're gonna get. Okay. And let me know, guys, what did you get out of yours and what did you choose from this level 35 rewards? Anyway, without further ado, let's see it. Come on. Soldoth. It's gonna be Soldoth. Oh, it's Heggerberg. Again, I would highly not recommend this. And 85 by 10 is the one to choose here. Like, definitely, right? You can grind so many things out of that. And you can like still pack a promo card, a Glodzo or Team 2 or something like that. Let's open that 85 by 10. Okay, so here we are. Let's see that option number 2, 85 by 10. Come on. That was a tragic one, right? That, like, we only got a 35k value of a card. So, yeah, it's a fodder price, 91 rated. Let's see it. Let's see what my brother gonna get here. Okay, so straight away, it's an inform, which is good. It's going to be a double walkout, a Bernardo Silva and an inform. Let's see if we can pack Glodzo card here. Oh, yes. So as you can see, 85 by 10 is the clear choice here. Like, so yeah, like Rob, we definitely pack like two informs and then two Glodzo card. Unfortunately, we haven't packed an icon. Like, I was expecting an icon, but we haven't got that. But still, man, it's always better to choose 10 cards instead of one, right? The market is on the floor right now. It's wise not to take the chance from that 88 plus foot birthday upgrade pack, because like I think one of the best cards on that team is Karim Benzema, and he's 300k, so who cares, right? That would be all for today. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.